Hi, bienvenidos. I'm Eliseo Perez Estable, Director of the National Institute on Minority Health and Health Disparities, inviting you to check out an amazing educational opportunity here at the National Institutes of Health. It's called the Medical Research Scholars Program, and it's central to my institute's vision of an America in which all populations will have an equal opportunity to live long, healthy, and productive lives, which is where you come in through the Medical Research Scholars Program. It's a one-year break in your academic training to come be a part of real-world basic, clinical, and translational research within any of NIH's 27 institutes and centers. Our scholars have come from incredibly diverse backgrounds, some even launching careers here at NIH. It's open to veterinary, dental, and medical school students. The program is designed to fit between your second, third, and fourth year, but we're flexible on that. What really matters to us is your interest in research and passion for advancing health. Here's how it works. You apply online, we select finalists to interview, notifications go out in March, and you join us in the summer. And we know how tight finances are, so the NIH covers travel and housing. Your personal research mentor will guide you through a year of clinical protocol development, human subjects research, or development of experimental protocols in basic labs. You'll also attend lectures by world-renowned scientists and go on clinical rounds featuring research patients from the NIH Clinical Center. I mentioned the online application process earlier. It's as simple as we can make it. We know how busy you are. We encourage applicants to spend the most thought on the personal statement about why research matters to you. When you're back finishing up your degree from Puerto Rico to California or anywhere in between, we hope you'll share and use what you've learned about clinical research to solve disease challenges across all populations. Thanks, and as you can tell, I think this is an incredible opportunity, and I hope you'll take the time to find out more about the Medical Research Scholars Program online.